This is Friday, June 26th, 2015, Little Falls, Minnesota. A bunch of military equipment going back out to Camp Ripley. I wonder if this stuff is coming back from Jade Helm. I just thought some of you might want to see this. That is very interesting, whatever that is. That's kind of freaky.